Yes, under some circumstances, juveniles can be tried as adults. There are several factors that the state of Tennessee must prove that warrants or requires a child to be tried as an adult before that can take place.